So for 6b, we have solve for 4x plus 1. Solve for x in 4x plus 1 equal to 2x plus 12. So we gather like terms on this left hand side. 4x minus 2x equal to 12 minus 1. So 2x will be equal to 11, and x will be 11 divided by 2, that's 5.5.